first time making red snapper fish.
Mark is super excited. He's been over here touching all over the fish.